Okay, it's spring 2015, and we're here with another spectacular 6115 final project. Dude, introduce yourself and tell us what you made.
Hi, I'm Isaac. I'm a double major in physics and computer science, graduating now. And I saw this knitting machine, and it has a punch card reader that reads data with like holes, and then it translates to control the needles. And depending on the punch card you give, you make different designs. However, the punch card is not really working. And this machine is from the late 70s, and I thought, well, from what I learned from Steve, I could make something working for this. And what I did, I had on my computer, I make a monochrome image saying 6115 school. And then I have a Python file that translates that image and sends to the 8051 the data. And then the 8051 controls the machine. There's like 16 solenoids that can that move around, and then they can activate the needles off and on. And depending when the needle is, you can use yarn A or yarn B. Those are like two different colors. And by doing that, I can basically print stuff by knitting. For example, this says 6115 school.
That's fabulous. And you would do that by progressively working the hand mechanism over over the system.
If I move this, the needles, my computer sends data right now to the machine.
Right.
The needles, they move depending on the row.
Right.
And then if I go to the next row, the needles, they move place. And
that is fabulous. Hold on a second, man. Let me pull back. Really cool.
Thank you.
Thanks, man. You bet.
It's a pleasure.